course description. Drafting a course description is typically the first step an instructor takes to define the ideas a course will address and to articulate its scope. Course description may describe the intellectual context of the class, with enough background about the discipline to explain the location of the class within the context. The ideas and questions that will drive discussion and inquiry in the class. The general course objectives. The nature of the kind of work the instructor expects of the students. The location of this class in the student's curriculum. Does this satisfy a requirement? The instructor's pedagogical philosophy. Other key forces that define the course.